I found you. How's it going there? Wrapping up in there.
Oh, yeah, it's great, man. Hey, looking, I'm sorry I'm late. Airport traffic was totally brutal.
No worries. We're used to it. I'm Darren Stackhouse, coach of the South Bay Lakers.
Yeah, yeah, it's a G League team, right?
Hey, Marcy, you got a read on my lunch? I want a tuna and cheese on 7-grain bread, and then these sprouts they like to stick in there.
There's no 7-grain. And I've been to this place, and I've seen the cheese, and it's buyer beware.
So what are you going to give me, a little bowl of tuna and slap it on a paper plate? I don't want that.
They can do rye.
No, I don't want tuna and rye. That doesn't taste
good. Tuna's delicious on rye.
Are you saying that because you actually believe it or because of my lack of options?
Tuna's gross, so I guess the second one. Is this the guy?
This is the guy.
Intern's out, and I picked a short straw for lunch. I'm Marcy. I do analytics. Your PR is solid, but you got to get those wind chairs up if you want to stick.
Got to get them up.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, let me give you the rest of the tour.
That's really nice of you, coach, but I slept on the plane and I'm good to go for practice, seriously.
Okay, but those guys are wrapping up in there. Practice doesn't start for another hour.
Wait, they're wrapping up?
Yeah, the Lakers. So, the locker room is down here, saying this is a brand new facility, our home. And your new home. What's the problem, kid?
My new home.
Your new home. Now listen, our roster's a little depleted this year, okay? We got some problems, but I got high hopes for you. Stackhouse.
Coach Stackhouse.
Name is Coach Stackhouse.
I don't have a manager yet to get me with, like, logistics and people to help me out, so...
Right, okay. We're here now,
my Chinese isn't all that great,
okay.
So... Sometimes things aren't completely clear. Are you saying that I left the Shanghai Bears for the South Bay Lakers?
Yes.
Not the Los Angeles Lakers.
Did someone tell you you were coming here to play in the NBA?
They just said, you know, L.A., and then 10 minutes later I'm on a plane, and...
No, I get it. That's a tough pull, kid, but, it's a G League. South Bay Lakers. If you have a problem with it, please...
No, coach. I'm good. Yeah.
You're good?
Yeah. 100%.
Sure you need a cup of water?
No. I'm good, man. Let's do it.
Good, let's continue this tour. I got things to do.
Hey, Corey.
Hey,
Let me get you real quick, man. this is a joke, right?
This is how this is gonna go, man. I don't even wanna have the conversation.
Oh, whoa. What conversation is that exactly? I'm in a G League, man. I'm supposed to be on the Lakers, bro. I spent all this time dominating in the Chinese League.
It's not enough.
I put you on a poster in Shanghai.
Yeah, you showed me up. You played an inspired half.
That's right, against all stars, Corey.
It was a start.
Is that their word? Or is that yours?
Both. And to tell you the truth, you ain't even on their radar. I've seen their boards, eh? I know who they're tracking, and you're not on there. I'm only telling you because I would want to know.
Sorry. Hey, I understand you.
Yeah, I hope so.
No, I'm saying I understand. It's refreshing.
Shut up.
You know, I brought you here. At least, I called Stackhouse and he listened.
Wait a minute, you're the guy from after the game in Shanghai. Who are you?
My friends call me Big Toonie. It's not the name my moms gave me, but it's just as important.
Oh, God, you're Big Toonie?
You sound surprised.
Well, no, it's just, like, when people hear about you, it's like they're describing someone that doesn't really exist.
That's because I'm willing to make decisions no one understands.
Everyone thinks that you should be a GM, and you always turn them down.
Anybody with a TV remote control can make a lottery pick. North Philly, Rucker, Greece, Lithuania. That's where I'm at home, where the game is played. I'm like an old man on the beach with a metal detector, trying to find that piece of gold no one else sees.
Do you think that's me?
Straight up? No.
Wow. Ouch.
But you might be. You just tried to run before you could walk or crawl. That's why you ended up where you needed to be.
Shanghai.
Hmm. Then you learned how to crawl. That's why you're here.
Keep grinding.
But there's something more for you. Something missing.
Like what?
I put in a word for you once, eh? Just make sure I want to do it again.
AI, my man. Get over here.
Hey, coach. Coaches.
AI.
You know, everyone on this team really appreciates everything you've done. You know that, right?
Well, I haven't had a chance to do anything yet, coach, but I'm excited to win this team some games. I mean, y'all need me.
We appreciate that confidence. You are going to be just fine. I have a sixth sense about these things.
Thanks. That means a lot.
So there is no easy way to say this, but the South Bay Lakers now have unlimited credit at Reggie's, players and staff included.
Okay, I'm confused. What's Reggie's?
Reggie's Famous Grinder. It's the food truck on Sepulveda. Every local blog, top 10, 5 stars on every app that matters, and we're their new local lunch stop.
Oh, they make great sandwiches. The tuna melt is out of this world. They put 2 to 3 cheeses on every sandwich. It's great.
Swiss,
provolone, and no rye.
No rye.
You like rye?
I'm more of an Italian roll guy myself. So what is going on here?
Well, we made a deal. And Reggie's was in the deal we made. And we got a player, plus they're covering our Reggie's bill for a full year as part of the trade.
Trade for what?
It's a business. It's a business, kid.
Where am I going now?
Have a seat.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
I'm just finishing up here.
So.
Coach Cal. Just taking a nice long look at you. Welcome to the Mad Ants, son.
Thank you, sir. Glad to be here.
Yeah. I appreciate you saying that with a straight face.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to offend you.
No. It's Fort Wayne, Indiana. You know, I mean, here's what you need to know. The summers. The winters. Okay, we don't have any sports stations here, so we get all of our news from the Indianapolis affiliate. Okay, let me tell you something about Indianapolis. They think they're so cool because they have, like, restaurants and a mall, schools. We don't need all that stuff in Fort Wayne, okay? Thank you very much. But, you know, we got other stuff here, like, we got...
Basketball?
Yes, like basketball. And... oh, you know what else we have? Amish people. Did you know that?
No, sir, there's a lot of Amish people?
Yeah, and they drive real slow in those little horse and buggies, I tell you what. But you know what they do? They make really great furniture. Did you know that? They can make any kind of furniture. They made this desk for me. You gotta pay them in cash, though, because they don't like to pay taxes, because they hate the government. I'm not sure if that's true, but that's my theory. Anyway, what were we talking about? Oh, basketball. Discipline, control, and respect. Does that make sense?
I think
it doesn't really, now that I say it out loud. But anyway, when you're at the Bulldogs, I thought you had a lot of discipline, a lot of control, but you don't respect your team. You know, you're not a team player. You got to master that on the court and off.
Well, I mean, sir, I never, you know, had much of that.
I tell you what, a lot of guys, they burn out because they think their job ends at the buzzer. It doesn't. What I want you to do is to take some time, make yourself a better man, because that's going to make the team better, okay? And if you treat Fort Wayne right, She'll pay you back in full.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it, sir.
You're here because I wanted you here. So prove me right.
I got you. I got you. Bro, I got you. Would you just hold still? I'm only gonna do this once. Alright, out. I miss. I pay for every dinner this season, alright? Enough with the speeches, Paul. Throw it! Alright, here it comes. Ready? One, two.
Hey, man, you need a little.
Oh, hey. Hey, sorry, man.
It's all good. It's all good.
Wait. New guy.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, new guy. I'm Howie.
AI, nice to meet you, bro.
I'm the guy you'll see at the end of the bench. I think Coach mostly keeps me around because he doesn't know I exist. Occasionally calls me Doug and confuses me with the equipment guy. Asks me to pick up a towel here and there.
And do you?
No, that's Doug's job. I don't want Doug to lose his job.
Hey, do you know which one of these is my locker?
Just pick one. That's what I usually do. Or just toss my stuff in a heap in the corner.
AI, lock is over there. Make sure to put a new plate on this morning.
Hey, thanks, man. Hey, wait, you Paul Tatum, right?
Yeah.
4 seasons with the Bulls, 6 with the Heat, 1 of those with the ring.
Yeah, now I'm a mad ant.
We working together.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Man, that's awesome. You a legend. I patted my hook shot after you. Man, I am not worthy.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I'm excited to see what we can do out there.
Thanks. Hey, can I get through real quick?
No, I'm good.
Look, bro, I'm gonna need you to slide over, okay? That's my locker.
See you on the floor.
Uh-oh. Hey, yo, what's up with him?
Him? Is that a trick question?
No, the dude who was just by my locker, you know, only speaks in 2-word bursts.
He actually talked? It's Marcus Young. Must be warming up to you.
That's good to know.
So, I hear we get you and South Bay gets a deli counter?
Point guard too, but yeah. Open tab at a sandwich shop was part of the deal. Apparently it's on all the important lists.
I love lists.
Okay, cool. So, anything else I should know about this place?
Okay, so it breaks down like this. The bus. Don't even waste space in your bag for one of those neck pillows. It doesn't matter. You're not gonna sleep. You know, old gym socks everywhere. You know, basically, it smells like the 70s. Keep your shower time to a minimum. It's just good business because there's always a line. You guys kinda know to look out for each other here.
Come on, let's move it!
The food, you already know about. Since we're always on the move, it's typically cheap and local. With local meaning a highway convenience mart or hotel vending machine if we don't have time for a longer stop. And we play cards. Lots and lots of cards. Buy a deck, because playing Euchre or Beret with a few clubs missing just makes a bus ride that much longer.
We have one of the toughest schedules in the league.
And most of those travel miles are through stretches of the country that make your phone as useful as a paperweight.
Welcome to the Mad Ants.
Thanks.
AI, yo, check this out, man. When we get out there, I want to be sure that we are clear about who I am and who you are.
Hey, look, man. Coach wanted me here. Okay, that means that he thought that the roster was missing something. It was lacking. Now, I know who I am. So if I was to take a guess about who I would say you are, I'd say you're lacking.
It's my team. It's not yours. It's never going to be yours. I'm going to get my numbers.
Hey, man, everyone gets numbers. But they got to be big if they mean something.
Okay. Let's see who scores the most points tonight.
Okay. You're on.